Greetings all, Devious Monkey here. Today, I want to talk about posting crap. What do I mean by that? Watch my last few videos. That's what I mean by that. The last few videos I have completely slacked on, my apologies. I like to say you can't always hit a home run and you don't always get a hit when you get up to bat. Cop outs, really. What do I mean? Well, I mean, just look at the footage and listen to the audio of the last few videos I posted. I had gotten lazy. Now, not so much lazy, but I didn't leave myself enough time to properly shoot and then edit a decent video. Yesterday was just a cluster because I had to shoot it 3 times before I actually got one that was like doable. Yesterday's wasn't bad because I finally at least did the lighting. I sat in the studio with the lights, with the Rode Wireless Go on and everything. Before that, I shot with my ZV-1 pretty much sitting at my desk. So I had it sitting right in front of me and then I was only lit by my computer screens and the TV. And then I had my office lights on. So everything was like yellow. My skin at one point looked almost like weird pink. And another day I looked jaundiced. And the audio was horrible because I used the on-camera microphone from the ZV-1, but because of where I had it sitting, it was just horrible. It was just awful. So sorry. That kind of leads me to what I wanted to talk about of posting crap. A lot of the bigger people that post on YouTube say, it's better to post something than to not post anything because you're striving for perfection. I don't know. It kind of goes both ways. I'm certainly not striving for perfection when I shoot a video and then edit it. I'm far from perfect. I'm pretty basic, as a matter of fact. We'll get to that. But I do at least like it to look decent and sound decent. But when I'm pressed for time and I'm shooting and uploading every day, sometimes those things go to the wayside. And then I don't know if it's better for me to post stuff that looks like crap or sounds like crap or to just not post at all. Consistency is kind of the key when you say you're going to do a daily vlog. It's no different than when you're on a diet or if you're going to the gym to work out. All you got to do is miss one day and that completely brings the house of cards down. And then you come up with another reason not to go another day or to maybe eat that piece of chocolate or, you know, you get what I'm saying. So I kind of feel like at the beginning here, I need to shoot, edit, and post something every day, regardless of how awful it is. When you don't have a really good idea, that makes it even harder because now you're sort of fumbling for what to post. There's 1,000 different excuses that you know, you can come up with to not post something or to say, well, the edit just wasn't right. I just didn't like the way the footage looked. It just didn't sound right. I couldn't fix it. I didn't have time to go in and do all that stuff or to shoot it again. And there you go. Now, today, I actually just went for a walk because I'm trying to force myself to do that every day because I'm getting fat again. So while I was walking, I was just breathing really heavy and it was kind of wobbly even though I had the steady shot on. And I started to look at the footage and I just didn't like it. Now, it's only 5 o'clock. So I kind of felt like I had time to sit down in the studio, get the lighting on and all that kind of stuff, get my framing correct today and get the audio going right. And then it won't take me that long to edit because I'm not showing you a bunch of stuff and I'm trying to watch what I say and how I say it so that I don't have to do as many cuts. I've always said that I like to get as much correct in cam so that I don't have to fix it in the edit, especially when it comes to still photography. I have always said I'm a photographer, not a digital illustrator. Same goes for video editing. I definitely am not a good editor. I just suck at editing and I need to learn more. So you're kind of stuck with what you get with me. And that's just quick choppy edits, barely any audio as far as like music and things like that. Definitely no special effects or even great titles. I have been watching videos on motion and how to have more engaging, exciting titles and call outs and things like that within the video. So I am working on that. I really am trying to up my game here a little bit without just giving the same old thing, but it's slow going. Really, that's what I wanted to talk about was the fact that I'm posting crap because I'm trying to keep consistent with my posting. It's not an excuse, it's an explanation, but I do apologize for my subpar postings. And I will try to do better going forward. And then over the next few days, I'm going to try to add something new in every video that I'm going to learn prior to shooting the video and editing. So keep an eye out, and I appreciate any honest feedback that you may care to give me. Okay, that's it. That's all I got for you today. As always, thanks for joining me. Like, subscribe, and all that shit. And remember, kids, forward and up.